I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Selena's still trapped in the orphanage. Nigna's got something in store for us both when I get there.
Jeez, he's coming after us! Corey, come on, get us out of here!
Detective, your kitty friend is eager to discover what's behind the door I've unlocked in the orphanage. She's prowling about, scratching at the woodwork, mewling most irritatingly. But I'm not letting her in until you get there. Torium, do not fear. Your friend has not been harmed. Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. Riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Good luck. friend. Your friend. Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far. Made it this far.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry. Do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
Oh, I do hope you two are getting along. You two. Because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here. Find the key.
Well, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers. Oh, great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Oh, Batman, Catwoman, neither of you is getting out of there without the other's help.
Oh, look. It's more of Eddie's homemade friends.
Your mockery is pointless, Cat. I don't have any friends at all. You simply won't solve this one unless you can see things from each other's point of view. Well, there we go. It's settled. You're not quite as dumb as each other. Congratulations, Catwoman. Batman, you're lagging behind. Oh, dark night. I can barely describe to you what a pleasure it is to see your brow furrow over the simplest of conundrums. I do apologize for not creating a riddle that you can merely pound into submission. Here, why don't you take out your primitive frustrations on my automated assistant? Well then, it seems you've earned another key.
This is going to take all night, isn't it? Well, that was fun. At least I got to hit something.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. I don't need your concern. Just your help getting this thing off.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet, you two. Dark Knight, my next challenge can be found beneath Elliot Memorial Hospital. Conveniently located for when you pass out due to mental exhaustion.
Hey, Bats. When did Catwoman get so cute? must have been when I started looking out of your eyes. You gonna ask her out or what? Oh, you're not still torn up about Talia al Ghul, are you? Well, it's been months. Even the worms that ate her corpse have probably forgotten about it by now. You're really gonna turn down this fine opportunity for romance just because I blew your last girlfriend's lungs out? Take a tip from your wingman, Brucey.
Alfred, I'm heading to the movie studios. Prepare the analysis of the Arkham Knight stronghold on Founders Island. It's time we took the fight to them.
Very well, Sam. The lion's den awaits.
Down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rugbats they'll have. What a lucky boy. She is so lovely.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. This? It's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Good to see you, Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founders Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub, managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
Sure, you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic. So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mind, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. The last good thing you'll ever do.
Yeah, I can't wait till Scarecrow releases that crap. Life was starting to get real boring. Batman's ammo won't even scratch the paint job on those things. He's screwed. Hey, man, what's the time? Seriously? What do you mean? We're posted on a rooftop opposite the biggest clock in Gotham, and you're asking me what time it is? Oh, yeah, I hadn't noticed. I was busy washing the bridge, you know, as per our orders. Screw our orders. If you want to know the time, and you're standing opposite a giant freaking clock, then just look at it. What, you think Batman's gonna sneak up on us if you take your eyes off the bridge for one moment?
Relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
Bruce, I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean,
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Do the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
We bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
missile launcher in play. I control these skies.
The armor on that missile launcher will be too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. First, I need to lower the defense shield. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
Bring the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Right into the ground.
They're finished, and Gotham's finished too.
Lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. directing Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Right into the ground.
Sir, about 2 clicks south of target location.
Talk to me, Commander.
Area scan complete. We've got nothing.
Quicker next time.
Time to take out the missile launcher.
Why being stuck out here? It's all part of the city stinks. Damn rats everywhere too. You see rats? Look around.
Rooftop's clear. Target's in the control room. Moving in to secure.
Hold up, Lieutenant. He's mine.
Heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers. Let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of... I don't know, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OCD.